That's an Android phone. It's an LG G3, and here we have two icons. Let's see how to create a folder out of those. Simply tap and hold one of the icons, drop it onto the next one from the top, because otherwise it will go around, and release it. And now it created a folder. Tap on it. You can change the name of the folder from there. Let's say video. You can change the color. Let's say green. And okay. Now you have a green folder called video. Let's change that color once again. Red, let's see.